I'm Nick Boy, and welcome to a Pocket Live Stream. Hi, I'm Nick Boy. Camera's too high. Again, I look a little too much like I have jaundice. Let's just lower everything. That's down. That's down. There we go, that's better. Yes, I'm Nick. You know who I am. Today I'm playing The Last Leviathan, which is an early access game about building boats. It's basically Banjo-Kazooie, but nuts and bolts. And I see your Laura Kays, your John Moores, your Where Are My Pants, your Disturbed 778, your Lee Pandies, your Sterling McDoodles, your Hayden Cochran's... Cochran? Cochrane? Cochran. Like Johnny Cochran. Joshua Lemon. Hello, it's Icy. Which I'm guessing is Icy. Haffrey. George K. Lorcat. Carlos. Kansky. You know, if enough of you are here, I could just run through the names for 2 hours and I don't need to actually do anything else. Crimzo Cast Fireball 700 Hunter 728. Kiara Owens. The Dribs, the Screaming Carrot, you win, Screaming Carrot. And finally, a Hungry Tree. And also Daniel Grant and Nana Head and Malevolent Elephant. Peter Burns.
Hey, my friend.
What you got?
I got a little SD card.
You know what I thought it was?
What?
Thought it was chocolate. And I got all excited. But it wasn't chocolate, it was a tiny SD card.
Look, maybe if you do a good stream.
Yep.
I won't know because I won't be watching.
No.
But you might get some trouble later.
Yeah, that's definitely an empty promise.
Look at that gross tape.
Yeah, I know. From we're getting our light fix behind us, which you would normally be seeing right now. Sort of the colored lights on the curtain. It's getting fixed, so there's just gross tape everywhere. It's just gross tape as far as the eye can see. Let's take some of the yellow out of my face. Let's put in some blue, some orange. Let's just set that down to like there. That looks like my natural pasty color. Alright, shut up. What are we doing? Everyone wants chocolate. Make sure Will doesn't screw this up, Pete, says Josh Lawrence.
I don't know what to do.
He's already ruined it. Well, I'll give you an update on all of Will's failings as we go. Can someone send me an empty chocolate? Can someone send an empty chocolate bar to Nick at the ABC just to mess with him? Can you send an empty chocolate bar? You can send a wrapper. Do you mean like a hollow block of chocolate that actually has no Mars bar in it? Because if you've sucked out the innards of a Snickers, I'm not going to put my lips around that thing. No worries, Josh. So, what are we looking at? Last Leviathan. Banjo-Kazooie, nuts and bolts. Let's get creative. Just gonna build a boat. This is pretty much just an excuse to build a boat and just talk. What's everyone been up to? Josh says he loves you, Will.
Oh, he has to stop that.
He has to stop that, says Will. By the way, I'm not just gonna be a conduit between Josh and Will's romance for 2 hours. That's not what we're gonna do. Here's a little boat I built earlier. Look at this little thing. Because I was like, I should probably make sure that I know vaguely how to do this. What sort of boat should we make? This is the question. Whoops. Get rid of the rudder. Get rid of all this. All this crap can go. That can go. That is the steering wheel. Floating high in the air. I feel like we should probably build... I wonder if weight is a thing. Is weight a thing? There's power. Because we could build like the Titanic. Make a pyro ship, make a hydrofoil. What's a hydrofoil again? Oh. Make a uninstalling Ark Survival, says Steam. Alright. Anything with lots of guns. I feel bad. Nick only reads the comments when I'm being mean to him, says Syntax Error, which is probably him just being sarcastic, as is his want, or her want, but he feels like a narky little boy. Laura K says, I've finally been getting back into The Witcher 3. I keep saying that that's what I'm going to do. And then I just keep playing Hearthstone. Alright. Okay, here's what I know. Let's just think for a second. Shut up. What do ships look like? Okay, so the steering wheel is at the top. That's what I know about ships. It's like upper wheel, you go up steps and there's the wheel. There's a couple of masts. They look like lemons. A ship is a boat, but bigger, says Icy Mind Racer, helping nobody. What lead ballast crate, rotting double wooden cube. Why would I just want rotting wood everywhere? If I have no health, I mean, I have no money, right? Like, it doesn't matter. Oh, power. Power is the thing. Okay, that's how much I need to power it. Okay, so I'll build my ship out of rotting wood for most of it. I wonder if there's stairs here. Movement. Nope, that's movement for the ship. Decking. Oh, I can deck it! Armor and cladding, lights, scopes, figureheads, and decorations. We're gonna have some fun. Alright, Nick, I made a pirate ship in Minecraft. If I send you pics, will that help? I see, yes it will. Tweet me your pictures. Because they'll just get lost in the chat. Okay, so I know what I'm gonna start. And then we'll see where it ends up. Yeah. Anyone been doing anything cool? Will, you been doing anything cool?
No.
Will says no.
Yeah.
That goes there. Okay, so that's
John's
a,
job.
Will is taking John's job, apparently. So, we'll let John know about that, and he'll be thrilled. If I put two of those there, that should technically make... Ah, I'm underwater! That should technically make... Okay, that's still a little too much water. Like a ramp. Alright. Oh no, I'm already on 250. This bad boy's gonna be way too heavy. It's just gonna be one deck. It's just gonna be a deck of ship? Is that the sentence I'm trying to say? A deck of ship. It's just gonna be the steering wheel deck is what I'm trying to say. Sit that there. There we go. This is what I'm talking about. This is exactly the kind of genius that got me a job with whatever famous boat makers there are. Who's a famous boat maker? We can make it hollow. We don't need to fill that out. This is going great. This is going just great. That. A deck of ship, 10 out of 10 shipping, says Nat Dog. I mean, Nat Dom. Blizzard is the worst developer. What? Okay. So now, where is the bottom of the ship? It's here. No, I do need to go three down. I gotta make it dense. Are ships really just made out of cubes? I would have imagined they're made out of long planks. Why aren't ships made out of long planks? Okay. This is looking great so far, by the way. This is exactly what I pictured in my mind when I opened a game that told me I had to build a boat. We'll put some decking on here. Because I'm worried I'm going to run out of... Ooh. Interesting. Okay, wooden decking or quality tile decking. Here's what we're going to do. We're elitist. So we're going to put the quality tiles, such as they are. Wait, why would they not be... Oh! This changes everything. So I could just make the frame of the ship. Interesting. Let's try that. Interesting. Okay, well, this is what we're gonna do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11. Then we're going to hollow out the middle. Yes. Yes, this is how you build a ship. We can probably hollow out all of that as well. And now we put in this decking. Yep. Yep. Well, nope. so fiddly. Yep. No!
Yes.
A boat with a hole in the middle. That's exciting. I feel like that's pretty good boatmanship. We'll put that there, we'll put that there, and we'll put that there. Oh, shit. Wait, hang on. There we go. Nope! Yep. That looks beautiful. So proud of everything we've done here. I'm sure that I'm still building this. What is that? Oh, it's just a thing. Okay, let's... Now, we're going to put some fancy stuff here at the front, just so all the scum know that this is the captain's area. How do I make it so... Ooh, that's what I want. One, two... Oh, do you attach it to... I see. Okay, so now the scum know. The scum know that this is the good area. Do we put a railing? Do ships have railings? We'll put a telescope for sure. We'll put that there. And put another one there. Eyes everywhere. A mounted brazier. Yep. Sure, why not? Put one there. I'll put that there. Yes. So that everybody knows. It looks like the telescopes are looking into the braziers, which I think is exactly what's happening. That is just so that we make sure that they're filled with wood. Let's remove those and turn them thusly. Yes! I'm going to take you. I hope I'm not spending money. That's better. And one for behind, just in case, because it's stupid having two telescopes looking in the same direction. The braziers are meant to be on the side. Yes, we have rectified that now, but thank you very much, Kitty, for your constructive but still painful criticism. Now, this is where the scum live, so we want to give them the worst decking we can, and I would argue it's not wooden decking. Let's double check. But I would argue that the wooden decking actually looks better than that crap. Yeah, I think I'm right. So, we now remove these. Is that just floating decking now? Yes, it is. I'm sorry, Kitty C, I wasn't trying to guilt trip you. Your room should be under those tiles. Yeah, that's probably a good idea. There we go. Now, here's my question. Do I need any of that stuff on the bottom? Can I just do tiles all the way? How does ships work? Maybe I put the armor on. Do I even need the wood? Do I even need that? Maybe I just attach armor. Oh, if Sith Cat was here, she'd know. She's been on boats before. Maybe I'll try that. Yeah. Yeah, this is better. Yep. How much is this all building games? You do something and then you figure out that there's a better way to do it. We'll give it some spikes at the back in case we get rear-ended. One, two, and just a nice little one in the middle that doesn't quite fit, probably. and then more armor. This still doesn't look like a boat. Like... It's boat-ish, I guess, but it doesn't have any edges. It's technically a raft, still. You could just walk off it. One there, one there. Okay, that's pretty beasty, though. You need propulsion. I absolutely need propulsion, Shellfish, but the plan is to add propulsion right at the end.
But I am saving some space for it. Don't you worry. We're gonna propel the shit out of this. I'm thinking like a jet engine is probably gonna do it for us, which is something they definitely had back then. This is a lovely looking boat, by the way. I'd buy this. If I had boat money... Will?
Yep.
Do you have boat money?
Not on me at the moment.
Right, but in general?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
I keep it in like a boat-shaped piggy bank, which is really weird because it's a piggy bank.
Yeah, that's... Yeah. How big is it?
It's like a boat-sized...
It's boat-sized?
Yeah.
See, it's a boat-sized piggy bank.
For boat money.
Is it full?
It's getting there.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Did you... Alright.
I looked up hydrofoil.
He's looking up boats,
and I've also,
and he's secretly criticizing me. Is that what's happening?
Less criticizing.
Yeah, less secret. What's a hydrofoil?
It's that. It's like
well, is it like a hovercraft kind of?
Yeah, but like bigger.
Yeah, right.
Like a ferry that would be. We used to have them in Sydney.
Did we?
I think for a while.
I grew up in the country.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, we don't have boats in the country. We just have cousins married to other cousins. How does this get... Yep, there we go. Looking up boat designs, cheating, says nat.com. Absolutely. And I won't stand for it. I can't attach tiles there, so that's always going to be slippery wood. There don't seem to be stairs either, so it's a pretty steep walk up. If I click set sail, is it just going to drop into the ocean and not sail? That's the sense I'm getting. Like, will I be able to edit it afterwards? I don't need any of this stuff. Alright, it's definitely a raft at the moment. Is this how they build boats? Do they do them from the inside out? We'll put some more here. We'll put some decking. This is not going to turn, says Hamish Menzies, until he sees all my rudders. There are going to be so many rudders on this bad boy, you're not going to even know what to do with them. We like turn the rudders and you go, I can't emotionally, there's just too many rudders for me to handle. Okay, so that's the dancing area, and then we'll pack it out with some of this lesser wood. That feels like that's probably a cube area. That's where the pirates have all their dances. Pirates do love to dance. Oh, I'm reaching the end of the available ship area. Maybe this could just be floor one. What do we reckon? Keel, front and back. That is the tiniest keel I have ever seen. Fin, front and back. Hull. Okay, maybe we need some... Okay, let me think. How would this work? I would put that... Like, if I do that... Hang on a second. This might be crazy enough to just work. Figure out how to put it underneath there. Go inside, my friend. Go underneath! Maybe I can just attach more keels. Thusly? Here's what I want. I want it to be... I want that to start sloping downwards, but I can't seem to attach cubes underneath floorboards, is that right? If I do that, I don't want to put them there. Hang on a second, we're getting rid of this beautiful floor that I built. And we're going to put cubes here, and then that, so I'll put them there. 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's see if that will work. In my mind, that works, but my mind is often wrong, but I'm so right. Oh, feels good. What is you fall of the ship? What if you fall off the ship? Yeah, we're definitely going to have to put some handrails on this thing. Maybe some velvet rope. Where is the middle? Shit. Can we just make it flat on the bottom? What was the Titanic? That's what I'm modeling it on. Good ship design. If we sit that thusly... Oh no, that's right. Oh, this is so right. This is so bloody right. It just feels good to make things with your fingers, you know? In this world where we take so many things for granted and you can just go to Target and buy your ship, here it's just a real chance to get your fingers dirty. Turn that around. One. No. Two. Three. Yes. Guys, I need some praise. It's reaching that point of the stream when Nicky needs to feel like he's doing good. This is bloody fantastic. This is a real boat. The only part that I've completely screwed up is that now I think I need to attach tiling on top of it. Is that correct? Deck. Yeah, the decking won't go. Why do I not understand how decking works? Nikki, this is an amazing vessel, says Beth. You're the best, Nick. I love you, says Josh Lawrence, betraying William. Mm. Well done, Nick. Nick will play the part of Popeye. Yeah, you could do it. You build ships good, Nick. Good for you, you made a triangle. Sorry, Nick, no praise. That's not going anywhere, says Hayden. What happens if I just put it in the water right now? Like, let's see. With floating braziers and all. Hopefully I can edit it again. This is gonna bloody work! I mean, right now, obviously, not at all. But that's because the back half of the ship isn't there. I'm gonna dock this bad boy. My god. I am the Vidal Sassoon of boat building. The best a man can get. Alright. What are these bits? Rough wooden wedge. Oh, it's just different kinds of... Wooden wedge. They're all just wedges. Mmm! Okay. Here's something I haven't thought of. We want to put a keel on this. But I've got an even amount of squares. Okay. Oh, I wonder if you could put stuff in the middle. What if I double keel it? Is that a thing? Do people double keel? Like if I do that? Is that how boats work? I don't know if that's how boats work. We'll leave it there for now though. I'm worried about not being able to attach anything underneath here. Like this bloody tiling, which I thought would be my triumph, my dancing area, turns out to be completely useless. Why can't I put tiles on top of wood? I'm just gonna build out all of this. Oh my god, this is gonna take forever. Is there a fast way of doing this? If I hold down shift or something. Nope, that deletes. No! Undo. One, two, three, four, one. Two. There we go, that's the fast way of doing it. This thing's fantastic. Bring it all the way out. Now, I wonder if I can get inside of it and hollow it out a bit so that I can put some rooms in. Because after all the dancing, we're going to want to unwind somewhere. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. That's one too many. And what's this? Okay, planks. Which way do they go on? That way. Nope. I'll do it this way. Nope. It's so lopsided. It is not lopsided at all. Uh-oh. Wait, what have I missed? Wait, why is it all lopsided? It's not there. Oh! Papa, can you hear me? Papa, can you hear me? There we go. Lopsided my butt. Turn these around. Right, so they're contextually turning. Undo you. Nick is bad at this game, says the Red Seer. Thanks, Red Seer. Oh, I see what you mean. Up here. Yeah. Why is that? I'll just build out one more. No, everything's just a little off center. That's just how we do in the boat world. Okay, now wedge it. Hi. That's a very subtle entrance. Ooh! Someone threw a bag of candy at me, and I'm just gonna eat it. What an exciting little array of treats. I've got your undisclosed chocolate. Will?
Yes.
Which one of these is your least favorite? It's definitely that one, isn't it?
Yeah, undisclosed chocolate number 4.
Yep. What is your most favorite?
Number 2. Do you like number 2?
Yes. But that is fine.
Okay. Thank
you. You are completely welcome. Why won't anyone throw candy at me? Sammykins, if you come here, I will throw a bit of candy at you. This unevenness will be the end of Nikki. Not true at all, Sterling McDougal. I'm just going to make sure. Right, so I ripped open the Maltesers and they just flew over there. I mean, I ripped open the undisclosed chocolate balls and they just went everywhere. Not true, Sterling McDougal. Because here's my plan. 1, 2, now leave. I'm just going to make sure everyone stands on the other side of the ship. See ya!
Be nice.
Who?
Be nice to them.
I just gave him chocolate.
Mm.
I gave him chocolate, Samuel.
Will?
Be
nice to
them. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. How do I move the camera around? Can't. That's annoying. Like I can't adjust the camera position. Wait, what have I done? I got all distracted by the chocolate. Okay, I'm gonna eat the crappy one now. By the way, this is the crappy one. So physics time. Will it sink, roll sideways onto its top, or actually float? Do we want to find out now? Yeah, this is a bit of a problem. Oh, but maybe is it easily fixed? I don't know. I don't know math too well. if I do that. Oh no! Wait, what's happening here? Oh, I've just put... Oh, that's why. Just put the wrong thing in. No, I haven't. I need that in there. Oh! Oh no, this is perfect! This is perfect! This is totally perfect! Because what this actually means is I can put a hull on it now. I can put a little fin. A little bottom fin. Fin on the bottom is what I'm trying to say. Because it'll be flat. Because I'll have one in the middle. Oh, this is perfect. You all laughed at me. You're all like, Nick doesn't know how to build a boat. Well, guess what? You were right, but now I'm right. He says so confidently before he's actually proven that it's able to float. We just build everything out by one more block. Like so. I know how to sail a boat. Nick doesn't know how to build a boat. Nick, just widen the cabin. I can't widen the cabin because you can't... Well, I can, but you can't move the, you can't move the steering wheel. It is locked in position. The position they give you is the position that the wheel must stay in. So, here's what I'm going to do instead. I'm going to put these on. Tank. This is such a tank boat. And then... Wait, is that right? Wait. What I want is that. Oh, it's not that. I want that. I want a row of that. So let's build that first, and then we'll figure out how to get there. By the way, I'm gonna call this the Good Ship Pocket, so I feel like everyone should be on my side to make sure that it works. Because this is your name at stake. I'm gonna say built by the Pocketeers. Let's just do that. That's fine. That looks totally normal. Okay. We're gonna put this on there, and then I reckon we should be. No, that's wrong. We should be working towards a float test. Will our rotting wood boat float? That is the question. Undo. Yep. This is looking more and more boaty by the second. And then on the edge. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Who made this game? Joshua Lemon, I'm not sure. It's on Steam. so I'm not sure. No, just put one more block at the bottom and then put the thing on. Ah! Mm-hmm. Yep, you're right. Let's go deeper. Always deeper. Deeper and heavier. We're gonna need to put a lot of power on this thing. Like multiple whatever powers a boat. People? There we go. You all laughed. You all laughed! There's so much wood here, but most of it's gonna be underwater, because that's how boats are. What if it isn't? What if the only bit that's underwater is this last bit? It's just this hulking mammoth thing. I like this creative mode where it just goes, you don't need to worry about money. All right, Finn time. Kel, main. Kel, Finn. Kel, front. Okay, so we definitely want front Kel. But I feel like, in my heart of hearts, this is exactly why I hate building games, because you do something and then you go, oh, actually, I want it to be more... I feel like it actually needs to come out to... We gotta use all this space. God didn't give us this space to not use. Okay, is that too far? That is right at the edge. So now... Oh, no, but it does slope in, doesn't it? Boats slope at the front. They slope. So, actually, we're probably looking at, like, here by the time it slopes in. Kel, front.
Which way is the right way? That way.
That doesn't look very aerodynamic. What happens if I put it on the front there? Like that? We'll figure that out later. But this is what we want underneath here, once we get through the gross water. Once we make sure that we've turned it properly. Oh, stop. What is this just, is this, are you, is this the game punishing me because it made such a big boat? Ah! Stop it. Guys, we got it. This monstrosity. This is one beefcake boat. Front! The front! I can't see the front! Don't know what I just did there. But... I just don't want the ocean, just let me put... Oh! Oh! Oh yeah! Nick, Noah, you are not. Oh, God, so much criticism for this guy just trying to build his first boat. Did Noah get it right the first time? Wasn't he a boat builder the whole time? He at least had a couple of years to do it. Also, all of that is fake. Alright. Set sail! Oh! What was that? What was that? You're shit at building a boat! Look how perfectly that thing floats! It feels so good to be so right. Now make it move. Shut up, Chimera! One job at a time. Yeah, we need to put propulsion on it. The game is called The Last Leviathan. Oh yeah, I don't know why it's called Leviathan, The Last of the Decade. Last Leviathan. I think it's because it doesn't... The Last Leviathan is not in... is not in YouTube's little, like, games list. So it just defaulted to that. Okay, cool. It's a bit back heavy. That it certainly is. But we're going to figure it out from here. Like if I, let's just say, for instance, let's put a sail on it. Oh, I could just use propellers? Beautiful. Propeller one, propeller two, propeller three, propeller four, propeller five. We'll put a big old rudder right there in the butt. Let's try that. Set sail. That's how all ships are docked, by the way. They're dunked. Guys. Guys, a moment, please. For the genius that is this boat. Look at that little mother go. Oh yeah, the lanterns are gone. Good point. Okay, so. Here's what we need to do. One, attach the lanterns actually to the boat. Two, we gotta make this, the front bit pointy. I believe I can move it back a bit. Yeah, because we're going to say that is the back of the boat. Oh, there's so much in the middle. I wonder what happens if I carve out the middle blocks. I wonder if that'll make it lighter. I mean, it would, but I wonder if that actually has any effect. Because it's kind of weird. It's kind of like you need those blocks in the first place. But maybe if I set sail... Oh no, it stays. It stays together. I mean, I'm definitely taking on a lot of water right now. But once I lock all that together... Is it a bit higher? It's hard to tell. Okay, now how do I curve the inside of the hull? The front of the hull, sorry. Is it these wedges? What do these wedges do? Wedges don't seem to be the ticket. Is it this? Is that right? No. How do I shape the front? Nick, you have armor not on the exterior. I know. We're getting to that. I just wanted to make it look fancy for the captain. For Captain Nick. We can put some armor on. Armor will not attach to the sides here. I don't get that. So it needs to attach to full cubes? Is that it? It won't attach to these little half cubes. That's very strange. Okay, well, let's try and get rid of some of this weight here, because this is where all my people will live, here in the hellhole that is inside this boat. And that's where the rudders are attached. Get rid of all of you. Is the compass using true north or magnetic north? Who's made a compass? Maybe it needs to be full on squares that aren't angled. Yeah, it does, but it's kind of strange because I go, then I can't make, unless, how do you make it? Do I put that? What happens if I remove this and put this thing in there? Nothing. Although that feels like the right idea. Maybe I'm just using the wrong one. Yep. Nope. This thing? I can only turn it like left or right, so you can't spin it. Like, what I want to do is spin it like that and then spin it to face the other way. But I can only turn it on one axis, is what I'm trying to say. Do you know what I mean? You know what I mean. You all get it. Maybe that goes on the front. No. Important. Well, I'm kind of stuck in terms of how I make that a curve without it just being very ugly. Is the axis relative to you or the ship? It's relative to the ship, except it only has one point of attachment here. It won't attach to the side of this one, so you can only attach it to double cubes. That would have been helpful. That would have saved a lot of time. The old double cube. Anyway, maybe we just make it a bit crappy. Because right now it's, you know, obviously a total work of art. We'll just do it like thus. Double keel is a catamaran. Interesting. We do it like that. I know this is, guys, we all know that this is not the ideal scenario, but we also know that we need to stick to a schedule. Our client will be very angry if we do not deliver proper boatage. Can that attach there? So then it's that one. Is that right? No, I need two at the front. There we go, that's right. And then need a bloody brick in there to attach it to. Put that there. Yep, there. It's sub beautiful. What else have we got? Yeah, the game is called The Last Leviathan. Try refreshing your stream. I did try to change the name for the YouTube gaming thing. I don't know if it... No, it still says Leviathan, the last day of the decade or whatever. There's nothing I can do. It actually will not use the right name for the game. Maybe if I just call it Last Leviathan. I don't want Leviathan Day of the Decade. Let's try that. No, Leviathan Day of the Decade. Unfortunately, we're just stuck. It's not symmetrical and it's killing me, says Fuzzy Barbarian. It is symmetrical, isn't it? Oh no, wait, hang on. Ah, I see, because I started one earlier. Attach you. Well, we wouldn't want Fuzzy Barbarian to start having conniptions. And then we'll attach you. And then we'll attach you. Then we'll attach you, and we'll attach you. We'll attach you. We'll attach you, we'll attach you, and we'll attach you. There we go. You happy now, Barbarian? Now, we got to make this... Oh, this is the annoying bit. I just got to... It's going to look so ugly. More ugly than it even looks now, particularly if I put those on the wrong way. Like, that's kind of what it needs to do, right? Because otherwise they just will not attach to anything. Oh, we don't want to be interrupting the hull. Which is this, and then that. And that goes like that. Is that right? And that goes all the way down. Get rid of you. One there, one there, one there. One there. One there. One there. This is so breaking my brain. Wait, hang on. I'm undoing all my hard work. Because that needs to be a cube inside and that on the outside. This is right. I don't know what's right anymore! Small corner wedges, please, Nick. I'm trying small corner wedges, but they wouldn't attach properly, right? Like, if I go... Where is it? These were all rotting wood edges. So how... I don't get how they would attach... That? Oh! Wait. So then... Goes like that? Oh, shit! Is that right? It's just maths, which I suck at. Because if I put a corner wedge on there... Okay, but here's the part where you're gonna get really frustrated with me, whoever is already frustrated with me. I don't know how to attach the next one there. That's a game changer, says Rock Wallaby. But how do I attach the next beautiful little corner? Because it's still showing me half an ugly cube. You feel me? Like if I put that in, this was all fine when it was a square ship. We had none of these problems. We were a happy crew. If I have to start mix and matching, like putting this crap in there, I'm just gonna give up. Okay, I did something. I don't know what I did, but I did something. Do I just do the same thing again? corner wedge.
Is that right?
Oh my God. Here's what I'm terrified of. I'm terrified I've got a, like, something is off, and we're just gonna have to live with it. Is that right? I mean, that looks relatively smooth, right? God damn this game. I don't think that is in the right way. What if I make the axes that connector? I'm just gonna remove all these so I can see properly. I mean, that looks kind of smooth going down, right? Like, that is tapering in quite nicely. This is gonna take forever. This is exactly why I don't play building games. This... my brain. Like that. Yeah, we got a nice little... now we got a stew going. Now, if I put this on the front, was it gonna fit well? How the hell is that attached? Not wrong. Oh no, it needs one more block in there. It needs corner block. Not like that. Maybe I can just put the front one on. That'll do. I don't care. I don't care about anything anymore. Oh, damn it, I do care. I just don't have the skills. No, I don't care. That, and then we'll put just front hull situations. That'll be fine. We'll fix that later. Needs to be all the one color wood. No, we're deliberately making it nice little decorated pattern here at the end. Okay. In the meantime, zoom. Let's just get this one side done. We can forget that we ever started playing this game. This godforsaken boat nightmare. This bite-mare. Now that would be... would that be corner wedge? Maybe it's attached the wrong thing. Maybe it needs to be attached at the bottom. Yep. That'll do, pig. That will do. And then we will put that there and that one. That's a weird little... maybe that's one too many. Make that lead. Okay, cool. I mean, here's the thing. It's like, to me, it's no different. It's no different. Except I guess it's kind of slightly curving in. I guess. Yeah, it is. It's just slightly curving in at the front. I think it worked and you killed it. I don't think that's true. but we'll definitely remove the lead. Let's just see what happens. We're still floating, so that's a good sign. We're floating more at the front. Or is that just the current? Underneath, we nearly look like a normal boat. On the top, looks like some heavily armored rum delivery machine that's already dropped everything else. It's a boat, says Cat Fanatic, the sarcastic little kid. The braziers are still not attached, correct, Amundo. It's to make it faster in the water. Is there a greater purpose to this game? So right now the game's in early access. It's building and then you can attack other players and attack their ships. There's some basic attack sort of stuff in there, and we'll attach some guns to this bad boy. Absolutely. But I'm just trying to figure out the front of this boat, and then we can get to all the actually interesting stuff, like decorating the rest of the boat. But no, someone had a problem with the way the front was, so we had to redo everything. And so begins more mathematics. Well, it's not really math. Oh, I guess it is. It's like geometry. I don't have great spatial awareness. We talk a lot about what I'm not good at, which is like twitch reactions and spatial awareness and hand-eye coordination, but we rarely talk about what I am good at, which is I'm emotionally very, very sensitive. So that's something. That? Dad? Oh, for the love of... Okay, we want it to be... Maybe I need to attach it to that! No. Is that right? No, because that's the same as the other side. We don't want it to be the same as the other side. We want it to be the exact opposite of the other side. Oh! Nope. Oh! Is that something?
My brain! My beautiful brain!
Can't cope, guys. Can't cope with this. Oh, how good is Drawful? Will, were you in the Drawful stream?
I was. Draw... You're awful.
Oh, that's right. You... Didn't you draw Doctor Who as your thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the breakdancing mailman.
That's right.
No. Yeah.
That's right. Did you like that game?
Yeah. If I'd paid attention to how it's played...
You would have done better.
Yeah.
Oh no, we got some weird cubes here. We got some weird cubes, guys. Is that right? Oh no, it's that weird blocky thing. Don't get how that corner, so the chopped off corner needs to be on the outside left. So how in God's name? That's all right, except it's completely not right. There's no other rotate keys, unfortunately. It's just rotate block, Q and E. Place block, copy block. That's interesting. Oh! Wait, hang on. What if I copy block? Oh, no, it doesn't give me anything. Oh, that's just... I can select the button. I see. Nick, the Zero Escape 3 Special Edition watches were damaged in transit, so they'll need to be delayed. Just an anti-fun fact. Red Junks, I believe that resets the orientation. There doesn't seem to be an easy way to get it to... So, like, if I spin it... So, I spin it to that, right? Like, now what I want to do is turn it that way. I want to turn it that way once. But when I move there, it just spins it around that way. So it just spins it... It's like they forgot there was a left and right. That's nearly it. No. Tries the attachment point on the block behind it. Tried that as well. If you move the mouse over a different dot handle, will that work? Yeah, that's what we're talking about. And that doesn't work. It just continues to rotate. It just flips it. Like, it's like it has one state in which it can be in, and then you can rotate it, and when you move between them, it actually just resets the, What if I build from the bottom up? But I would need to originally attach something. Maybe if I took this and attached it like so. No. So, yep, and then I got rid of that, and I just reverse it, so I go like that, but make the attach point that block. Oh, get out of the way. Oh! Wait, is that right? Yeah, that looks vaguely right. And I take that and make that. I think that was already right. There. That's looking pretty equal. And I remove you. Again, make the attach point the bottom. Put that there. Here we go. Building from the bottom up. What's the next? There. And then we attach. Oh no, my greatest fear is about to come true. No, they're not. That is even. Holy crap, we kinda did it. Now, how do I make that something a little more... Can I put two in the one space? No. That might just need to be a cube. I'm just gonna make it. Okay, we've kind of got ourselves a ship. Now I need to finish off underneath here. Let me just move the boat higher. That there.
What's missing?
Sloped too early. Oops, I deleted the rudder, but I mean the front hull, but that's all right. There we go. The keel, that's the word I was looking for. There, mid-keel, and we got one little leaky spot there. Oh, yeah! Okay, that is almost a boat. Oh, good lord. Nick, what game is this? A simple question. Yes, I know, the game is called The Last Leviathan. It is... Unfortunately, I cannot put any other Leviathan The Last Day of the Decade is the only way that Google, that YouTube will allow this game to be known as. It's called The Last Leviathan. Okay. Now, here's the thing. First of all, I want to put decking on it. I just do not understand why I can't deck on top of wood. That is stupid. Everyone knows that that is a thing you can do. Unless... What if I build up? What if I just do that? Make that my deck. Yeah, I know we need a mast, but I don't want to put... Oh, how did that go flat? How did that just go flat? It attached to the rum barrel. Yes, what was my point? My point was, I don't want to put a mast in until I figured out the decking, but maybe we can't deck. Maybe we can only... We've just needed to... We can't deck. It's undeckable. It's such a fat little boat. Alright. Movement. Sails. Main mast extra large. Why? Too big? Say it. I want a mast. Yeah. Avast me hearties. Really block the view of the person sailing the ship. That's a good idea. I wonder if I can make those taller. Okay, let's just see what happens when I put that in the water. Still gotta attach those braziers. Where's the wind? Where be the wind? Oh no, the wind was that way. The person steering can never see, don't worry about it. Okay, brilliant. Alright, we're getting a little rocky here. We do need a mast, Seven Hunter, because we are a ship, and ships have masts. This is horrible, says Icy Mind Racer. Icy Mind Racer, obviously not a true believer. Alright, so here's what we're going to do. We have now got something that floats. So, I want to extend this. Maybe what we could do is... Yep. We're going to put some really fabulous siding here. The pocket colours, of course, red and white. Wonder why I can't put it in the middle. We'll find out. Can I put armour in between them? No. Why can I only go one at a time? What? I can now put decking. No. I just want to deck the ship. Thank you, Red Junks. It's a good hot tip. It's a hot Red Junks tip. Oh, how did that get flat? Whatever I just did there. Okay, here we go. There's gotta be an easier way than this. Because the problem here, right, is that I then can't... Is that even? Oh, yeah, that's even enough. Yeah, we'll just do this. Come on. Flatten out. Flatten out. It catches on hooks, like the first hook that you go on. What? How did that work? Why did that suddenly attach to the ground? No, no, no. What? Why is that not working? Oh, we can after all that time. Still don't quite get it, but whatever. Here we go. All right, get rid of all this. Wish you could just build things and move them around instead of having them to be in the position you wanted them to be in the whole time. I think I accidentally deleted some blocks. Here we go. Alright. Let's just tile for 45 minutes. Very strange the way that these things connect, unless I'm just missing something really obvious. It's like sometimes it attaches to the right point, and then when you hover over the right point again, it doesn't attach to it, and it's because it still thinks you're on the other, like one of the other connectors, and you need to move it away and redo it. But at least we're getting somewhere now. Nick, can we call it the SS Pocket? Steven, I really don't know if there's any other name for it. Unless we call it the Nick's Triumph. That's not a very good name for a boat, because they're supposed to be women, I think. Could be Nicole. I think we're running into the fact that I've got armor on here. Yes, we were. This is a great looking boat. is a real monster. Whoops. This must be just scintillating if you're not ready. Come on. All right, that is one tiled boat. That is just a disgusting tile job. I love it. Okay, now what we want to do, we want to put that armor back on. So that no one climbs up the top and mugs me. Now, I wonder if what we should actually do is remove this and put... what would it be? What would you have... How would you make a side of a ship like that? Would that be... Would that be considered... the done way? Like, let's just drop it in the water and see what that looks like. Need to put some weight on the front, which is where we'll put the guns, so we'll be fine there. So I'm gonna take a sharp turn. Well, I am taking on some water. But does that even matter? Does that even matter? Or do we do this? Do that, like that's the edge of the ship. Then we sit that on top. Maybe that's what we do. Set out. I know the lights aren't attached. The lights are the least of our problems right now. They will be attached, don't you worry. There's one. One's attached already. Oh, we are killing that frame rate. Okay, that looks a bit better. Because then when we turn, we're not going to take on water. Okay, that's the plan. Okay, so all that hard tile job here was for naught. And we do this. I think we can all be very proud of what we've accomplished here today. Bit of cube. Get rid of some front cube. Oops. Get rid of these. Goes there to protect there. That goes there. And then we put on the back. Will that attach upright? Maybe not. So let's do that. Oh, that's kind of ugly. I'll just leave it there for now. And then we want that, 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 that. It's like my idea for the ship has changed as I've built the ship. So therefore, parts of the ship that I previously built are now no longer, like, I wouldn't have made it this deep. But we've made our bed. We have made our bed. Or hammock. Since we are men and women of the ocean. We are men, women, and those of us who do not identify of the ocean. It's nice, and there's a little sitting bench. I need to pee. No one made progress suddenly. I would not be too worried about that. Killing that frame rate every time we set this thing into the water. Okay. You all laughed. You all laughed. And rightfully so. Come on, load everything. Load everything. Okay, everything's at least staying dry. Let's dock it. It's now time to add. I wonder, since the sail, like, I wanted that gigantic sail, right? But it would not fit. Mainmast large does not even register as something that I can sit on this boat. Oh, mainmast extra large is what I actually want. But here's what I'm wondering. What happens if we completely ignore the laws of physics? By the way, I'm going to save this. That was the first little tutorial ship. We're going to call it the SS Pocket. Save. Good. Load. The Unbelievers. Load. SS Pocket. Okay, cool. What if we do this now? Sit the sail on top of that. Must be a weight. What if we just do that? Actually, that doesn't look as stupid as I thought. What happens now? Okay. Maybe some side sails? So we'll get rid of all that. Put the sail on there. Put the sail there. And we'll put a sail there. It's like a catamaran. What is that in the water? I love just how the frame rate takes such a dive. Such a dive when you go into the water. It seems to be fine, though. Look at it go. All right, dock it. Can it fly? That's a very good question. We definitely need more power. Your ship has now passed into the Wildlands class ship. If you do not have an awesome PC rig, consider going back. Your experience may be degraded. Right, I see what's happening. I mean, I do have a pretty good rig, but how good does it have to be? That's my question. Now, save as the SS Pocket. Save.
Good. Back. Set sail.
Oh yeah, that thing's kicking along. That is kicking along. Oh, it's going into the air! It was taken off!
Is there... I wonder if there's...
I'm just going to check the menu, see if there's a way that I can just lower the textures and stuff. I mean, the PC apparently cannot handle it. But it was flying, was it? It really was. I'm very excited by this. I'm very excited. We need to put some guns on it, though, in case we come across some shit. Because I reckon it's probably loading the water, and that's what's killing the frame rate. Otherwise, it's just very poorly optimized that it can't handle adding bits to a ship. See, look, my boat's way better than that piece of shit. Options is in... Oh, it must be in... hang on, it's in the launcher. Let me just quit out. Uninstalling Arcs Evolved again. Exits. You're just going to say black page for a second. Oh, hello. X. Let's try this again. What's the name of the game? Last Leviathan. Play. And the launcher, give me options. Give me... I mean, let's see what fast looks like. Hopefully the ship doesn't look too terrible, because I have created something really beautiful. Captain Nickboy, be fiddling with the settings. Is this on Xbox One or PC or PS4? Well, it's early access, so at the moment, I believe it's only PC. I think it's like $10 right now. I think it's on sale with the Steam sales and stuff. It's kind of cool. Like, I mean, you would need to build out... It needs a lot more stuff in it. And I feel like it needs... what it, and obviously, it's early access, so... They haven't added a bunch of things, but at least in the building, I feel like what you want is... just hull. Like, just give me an opportunity to make a hull that I can stretch out to be any size. Because doing the brick by brick just gets really tedious. So just give me something where I can, like, stretch and elongate as I need to. Because, oh yeah, no, that, it just looks a little shitty, but it doesn't look too shitty. What happens if we set sail? How much of a hit does it take? Still awful. So the game is very, very poorly optimized. To think that it can't handle this ship. Now fly. Alright, it's trying to. It's trying to. Alright. See, because it's fine when it's here. It's definitely just as it's moving through the water. Okay, what are we doing next? Weapons. Sorry, lovely pirates, but I'm going to have to commandeer your bench where you all sit. I might just put a hole here so that's how they can get down into the room. So that's their room. And let's put some weapons on this. What we got? Holy shit, mortar cannons, crab claw rams, pike the impaler. So we'll put a couple of pikes on here. Stealth blade left, which is this side. Oh, left for the ship. Yeah, nice.
We'll attach it there. We're going to need to get rid of this flag for a second. I mean sail, not flag. We'll get rid of that one. But you will come back, my friends. Don't you worry about that. You get attached thusly.
Flamethrower.
Yep.
What way is that facing?
The right way. We'll put some mortars either side of that. And then some facing that way. That is cannon.
Fire cannon. Okay.
I feel like our sides are a little... What do Clabclaw rams do? That looks terrible. I'm just gonna add more of these. Put one on the back in case someone back rams us.
And then we're also going to put impact. Of course, a figurehead.
Brilliant. Stuff. Yeah, we'll put a couple of those on, whatever they are.
Mm-hmm.
Face it that way. We're going to want a scope on the back and lights so that our enemies can see us clearly. And hopefully, with all of this on, still have space. We've got some larger propellers. I mean, ideally, I would like. I still can't go extra large. It's a real shame. Everything's getting in the way. All right. What if we do this? Oh, those things are still in the way. Okay, what if we get rid of that? That's the biggest one we can put on. That is mainmast large. They're exactly the same, they just have different patterns on them. We'll keep a lantern in between each one. Get rid of that one because it's been cut by the thing. One across, and then we'll take where were they? Lights. Does this ship have Wi-Fi? It should. It absolutely should. We are going to kill the frame rate of this. All right. That looks like a beast. That looks awesome. All right. Set sail, my friend.
Arr. I thought she was a little top heavy, but she be fine.
How do I fire?
Oh, yeah! Okay, so what do we got? Keys. Weapon FPS cam. Click on weapon. Free camera mode. Toggle telescope mode. Reset camera. Fire flamethrower. Fire. Fire cannon. LB. Fire bank of cannons. Okay, so flamethrowers. 5. Toggle telescope. Excellent work, game. telescope mode? Oh shit, yeah! Keep going. I can see down the hole where all the guys are. Did you set your figurehead on fire? That's an interesting question. Nah, it's right. Oh shit! What happened? What happened? What just happened to my beautiful boy? What happened? It's all the sails I put on the side. I thought they would work like a Peter Pan, sort of like you row it and it takes off, but it actually just flipped, turned into a barn and exploded. Oh my god, yes! That again. Okay, let's. The frame rate is just so awful. No, it's. I don't think it's the weight. I think it's these because it's trying to do something. I mean, it could be the weight. It could be that there's way too much stuff there. But I have balanced out with other stuff here. I think it's these have just dragged it down. Okay, so everything's fine when it's just floating. Peter Pan worked because it was magic, says Kat. That's a good point, Kat. So we kick up the rotors, we go A over T, we spin a full 360, oh no, so close, and we explode. What is this little guy doing? What is this little jet ski guy doing? Alright, we're gonna get rid of this stuff. Let's see how that works. Might have exploded because we just hit the land. Like, maybe upside down is fine. I mean, it's not fine for a boat, but, you know. Yeah, see? It was just the things on the side. This is actually... God, this thing can move. This frame rate is so appalling. Oh, she wants to fly. She wants to do it! It actually got airborne. Oh, yeah. Oh, the guys underneath are both drowning and vomiting and then drowning in their own vomit. Make a hard left. Arr! She be a top-heavy boat and she live by the sea. S.S. Pocket. She explodes when you put the sails on her knees. S.S. Pocket. There's my song. Thanks, Will. Are you impressed?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, you feel it?
Yeah.
Maybe it's also because we're rendering this out 1, 2, 3 times. That it's also killing the frame rate.
It's good for the frames that's there.
The frames that you could see?
Yeah.
Great frames.
Yeah.
You're Henry Avery. Yeah, look, guys, I'm really, really impressed with what I've made here. I think we could all recognize that it's probably a little bottom heavy. But you do need somewhere for the men to live. Oh, we'll get some shields. Oh, yeah, we'll turn it into a Viking ship. Ragnar Lothbrok, eat your heart out. We'll put red ones on the front, so we'll just do this.
Okay, cool. Well, I think we're pretty much done here. I don't know how... Oh, wait, hang on. The guys need barrels of rum. Hang on a sec. Oh, can I only sit it? Put them in there. Oh, no, that just fills the hole. Don't want to do that. We are going to need some rum. Excellent rummage. Guys. This is probably the best boat that's ever been built. Let's put it back in the water where she belongs. Nope, too far. There we go. That looks sick. That looks great. This was fun. It's such a shame about the frame rate. Like, it's like the game is assuming that... Oh, it went all dark. It's like the game is assuming that you would only ever want to make small boats. Which is just crap. Like, when you get a... When you get something where you can just build something, you want to make it the biggest version of that thing you can. It's called the SS Pocket. Okay, guys. This was the last Leviathan. And I truly do believe that this is the last Leviathan. A little celebratory flamethrower. And fire the cannons. Fire the cannons. Fire the cannons. Beautiful. Look at that go. Look at that arc. Ten gun salute. And now, finally, to answer one more question. What would happen? If we put a sail right in the front. Nothing apparently. It helps. Oh well, this way all the fishies know who we are. They're not gonna mess with us. Actually, one more question. We need to answer one more question. Are these the thing that ruin everything? It's cool how you can just instantly drop it in and do that. Like, I would expect nothing less, but still. Yeah, those. I don't trust those little sails. okay, cool. We are gonna put that back where it belongs. Guys, there it is. The SS Pocket. It's a thing of beauty. I'm gonna save this as the SS Pocket. And then I'm going to... Wildlands, yes, that's fine. Here's what I want to do. I want... Ship needs saving before uploading to Steamworks, save. We're gonna upload this bad boy to Steamworks with the tag. Oh, that's, you can't tag anything. Yep, upload. So if any of you have this game, you can take the SS Pocket and hopefully figure out something to do with it. Like, whether or not you can find the frames that I am missing. Oh, shit. I'll do it after the stream because we're on the ABC Wi-Fi and I won't upload. So I'll upload it after the stream and then you too can download the SS Pocket. Thank you very much, everyone, for hanging out today for our Pocket live stream, watching The Last Leviathan. That was a fun little game and I feel like... We did some really good work.
We did some really good work. And if Sith Cat was here from the beginning, it probably would have been worse. So I'm glad that everything went the way that the good Lord intended. Thank you very much, everyone, for hanging out and having, hopefully, fun. I like how the first person to say thank you is Sunita, who works here, so therefore is contractually obligated to like me. William?
Yep.
Do you want to come say goodbye?
Yep.
William's working very hard on something you'll find out at the end of the week, which is fun. Sorry, the light, I think the battery and the light's going, so it's very dark. Yeah, you're just going to get that power base in there. You're here, why?
Just work experience.
He's here for work experience, that's why. Have you had fun?
I have.
You've been here a couple of times.
I have.
I don't think I should say how many times, because lest the people get jealous.
Yeah.
But it's quite fun to have you here and see. And yeah, he is wearing a Deadpool shirt. Correct. Just came in right away, determined to impress John.
Yeah, that didn't work.
It didn't work at all, did it?
It wasn't dirty enough.
Yeah. John was not impressed, but John is easily not impressed. Well, thank you very much for hanging out and watching Pocket Livestream. Pocket should be up in 2 minutes' time. Budge's on today. We talk about making ugly things in games. And then tomorrow, we've got a few cool games coming up. I've got to figure out a schedule to fit all this stuff in. But yeah, keep an eye out on the Pocket YouTube channel. Tell your friends to subscribe, blah, 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 because we've got some cool gameplay videos coming up. All right, I love you all. Please fill the chat with hearts and kisses. Goodbye. Nick Boy out.
Doctor of Who out.
No, that was a good one.
That was good. Yeah.